and Schoaf to get it in from the opposite side of the floor for the Eagles. They've got to go the full length of the floor. Gardner to bring it up. 5 seconds to play. Pee-wee is going to put the shot up. Three range, and he makes it. Pee-wee Gardner buries it with 0.8 seconds to go. Gardner gives the Eagles the 62-59 lead, and the shot is going to do it.
Charlie Jones got a hand on that, Dan.
So Charlie able to streak around, and the Eagles getting the three-pointer from Gardner, and the hand by Jones come away from